moved up another, I don't know, 100 yards. Weren't quite getting the bites that we were liking, so we moved and trying to get in a little bit of current. These two lines got crossed up. So something moved it.
Fish probably picked it up.
Yep, dude, this rod was way back here and it was clear up here.
Yeah, fish picked it up. Swimming with it.
Yeah, this is the rod that's clear at the back of the boat. That right now. Number 8. Yeah, I didn't even see that one. Bite.
Yeah, it's clear up in there. That's a dandy.
Thank you.
good fish right there. Nice channel cat.
Number two on that side.
Spunky little guy. Oh, here we go, boys. Get the big net. Just a strong fish, how's that?
The side of the boat's on fire. It's two in a row, man.
Guy, he was strong.
Wave of fish came through here.
Back to business.
I believe this one's got a fish on it.
Frenzy.
Little guy, but
take it.
One more on the counter.
Change.
to him.
Mm-hmm. That's a good one.
Take that bad boy.
Yeah, that's a better one there.
Look at that. Look how they're banged up. Banged up from something.
Yeah, he's got a lot of scars on him.
Scars on him. Got a big stomach though. That's a big stomach. Look at that, the size of my hand.
You got the baby hands though. You got the little tiny.
I got baby hands?
Little tiny baby
hands. My fish always look big because I got baby hands, he says. I will say one thing though. How many nice fish have you just seen come off this side of the boat? I don't know what's happening over there.
Touché.
As you can see right now, he's banged up right there. Banged up here on his fins. Look at the size of that belly. That's a nice belly. That's a nice fish. Go. Another nice kitty cat. Seems like the last 5-10 minutes it's turned on. Fish seem to be catching them on both sides of the boat. Working for us. Tug.
Oh, that's here's a fish.
That's a fish. Can we get this one in, Shane?
Oh yeah, that's a good fish.
Ridge fish.
Oh, I think I'm into that line though.
Oh, maybe not.
I am. I just crossed it. I know I did.
Maybe not. Could be a school fish.
Would you like to grab the net and maybe net this for me?
Well, I
Are we just sitting around gawking?
I just figured it was going to get off again.
No wonder my net
wasn't going to.
My net man takes forever getting over here. There we go.
I got the net.
Another one. We moved a little closer to the bridge. See if that would pay off and getting some bites. Well, today is one of them slower days. Not every day you go out and catch 50, 60 catfish. Some days you're just going to have slower days. That was today. It was kind of cloudy, but we had fun. Caught 22 catfish. So that's just how it goes sometimes, but Mark and I had fun and got to spend a day out in the beautiful Sandusky Bay. So thanks for watching. Appreciate you checking in on us from time to time. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Thank you.